with Common. This event is brought to you by Geffen Records, UMG Distribution, and The Music Experience. We would like to thank the staff of the Experience event that has worked diligently to ensure successful events for the last 5 years. Special thanks to Luster Products, C1 Promotions and Marketing, and Commons manager Derek Dudley for all of his support.
Everybody love me like they do the sunshine. Niggas just got off work, time to unwind. Strobe light, smoking thick bars combined. Got my mind made up, all night I'ma stay up and fuck a lot. But nah, I ain't a player. Girl, I house you, you in my hut. Thinking of a rhyme, trying to hold my nut. All mine on the cut, conscience MC. Baby, put that ass in the air where I can see.
We're gonna talk to Common for a little bit. And we're gonna start from the very beginning. Because as people have come in the store, you know, to get tickets and they're talking about you, yeah. Everybody knows you and everybody went to school with you and everybody lived around the corner.
Right.
But you went to like a lot of different high schools. So, you know, if I listen to everybody who went to school with you, you know, and all of that. So tell us a little bit about growing up in Chicago, what side of town you're from, what school you went to, stuff like that.
South side. Well, I grew up obviously on the south side, coming from the south side. Yeah. But you know, I grew up on the south side and around the Avalon area is what they call it. I was raised on like 89th and Bennett. And I grew up with my mom and my stepfather. And pretty much, you know, as we all know, being from Chicago, this area is a middle class area kind of, but it's got the same, you know, hustle that goes on in the low end, the same gang banging that goes on in the low end. So, you know, I was fortunate to have a good mom and a good stepfather who made sure I was working hard in school, going to church. But I still was hanging out with the homies, you know, playing ball, getting in a little trouble. But I went to school at the Faulkner School, which is around the South Shore area. Yeah. And then I went to Luther South. So that's the only high school I went to. And I really, you know, I just came up from Chicago and I always feel like proud to say, when they ask me, what is it about Chicago? I say, this place has a lot of soul. You find everyday people who are just good people, man, and they real, you know. You find the authentic thing in Chicago, and that's what I grew up around and amongst. Yeah.
Because you're from here, it kind of makes you feel, it makes all of us feel, I think, really, really good, you know, to see a lot of the stuff that's happening. So we want to go through one or two movies and talk about that. So I want to start with Smoking Aces and tell us a little bit about Sir Ivy.
Yeah. I want to tell y'all from the beginning with Smoking Aces. Smoking Aces is the first movie I did, and I got that call, and at the time I was in the Bahamas doing some stuff with Kanye. We was working, and I was booked on his tour. So I got that call, and he said, man, we giving you the role. And I was jumping up and down, man, tears came to my eyes. I called my mother, it's like, I got the role. And it was almost bittersweet, too, because I had to go to Kanye and be like, yay, I don't know if I could do this whole tour. But the beauty of friendship, and how real Kanye is, he was like, man, this your dream, go for it. Like, I'm sad, you know, that you ain't gonna be able to be out on the tour, but go for it, man. Like, yo, this is your dream. So at that time, I really felt like a good brotherhood and knew that Ye was just down for me to succeed and see, you know, be behind me. And I got Smoking Aces, man, y'all. I went in there and worked hard and studied, and man, and it was my first acting experience and got to learn a lot about acting. Jeremy Pivens and Alicia Keys, all of them was really good to work with. You know, the director, Joe Carnahan, was incredible. And, man, I was just, at the premiere, I had all my friends, my mother, everybody was there. I was just happy to see myself on screen. I couldn't believe I came from there to there. You know, so I'm just grateful for Smoking Aces.
Now, you've also done a movie with, see, there's certain actors that I really, really like.
Yes.
And seriously, one of the actors that I like probably more than anybody is Morgan Freeman.
Yeah.
There's just something so special about him that's amazing. But anyway, you did a movie with Morgan Freeman. What's interesting is, like, for somebody starting off, it's not like you're starting, you know, in B movies or something. You know, that's kind of. So tell us a little bit about what you're doing in The Night. I believe it's The Night Watchman.
Oh yeah. Now the film with Morgan Freeman. That's when you know somebody think they're an actor. They say the film. The film. That's how I get in my acting mode, you know. The film with Morgan Freeman is called Wanted. That was one of them situations where you like, man, I can't believe this happening in my life. Like, because I sat there in one scene just looking across the room like, that's Morgan Freeman, man. That's Morgan Freeman. I mean, everybody knows Shawshank Redemption and, you know, Sesame Street or Electric Company. And just, you know, all the classics and just his presence. And I got to say, I learned a lot from him. Just his presence. Like, he was one of the coolest guys on there, but just really a professional. And it's something that he came to me and did. Like, first of all, you know, sometimes we're actors. I don't know if y'all pay attention, but okay, I know you pay attention, but if you've been around a movie, when they film scenes, like, they might shoot from this angle, then they shoot from that angle, and they do a close-up or a wide shot. And sometimes when you're doing your scene, the other actor may not even have to be there. But I remember, you know, and most actors, big actors sometimes, they won't be there while you're doing your scene if they're not on camera. But I remember Morgan Freeman being like, while he was off camera, being like, you know, I don't do this for everybody. And he did, you know, he gave me that love and read with me off camera. And there was times where I was working and doing a scene, and he would come whisper something in my ear with words of advice. So, and we became a family up there. It was like, it was his 70th birthday. We celebrated. I gave him a Soji hat. Gave him some Soji hats. I had to promote my hat line to him. And, man, that dude is just one of the greatest ever. Just a brilliant soul. He's out here filming Batman right now, you know. So, and speaking of Batman, I almost had a role in that, but I lost out to this cat, man, and then it's all good, you know.
Now, I don't know if you all just noticed this, but see, this shows you how wonderful Chicago people are. Because I just screwed up, and he didn't even tell you that I screwed up. Because, you see, I don't have my glasses on. So I'm looking at this piece of paper, and I'm seeing on this line, and see, I got to put them on so I can see. I'm seeing Morgan Freeman. I'm just seeing Morgan Freeman. I love Morgan Freeman.
Yeah.
I'm just seeing Morgan Freeman on one line. And then when I looked back, I looked at the wrong paragraph and saw Night Watchman. And I said, you're making a movie with Morgan Freeman and Night Watchman. And you didn't say anything. That was
all love.
Thank you.
Bro.
That was so
We're here together, man.
So now we're going to talk about Night Watchman. And I'm going to put my glasses on and tell you who's in that. Keanu Reeves.
Yeah.
And Forrest Whitaker.
Yeah.
Oh, and Common.
I just finished filming The Night Watchman. We finished the day before the album came out. I was sitting there like, man, this is something for me to be finishing the movie. We finished the movie filming that night about 11:30. 12 o'clock, my new album coming out. I was like, man, this is God. God is good, man. I'm going to let all y'all know. We just got to believe.
I'm waiting on the B movie.
Yeah.
So I ain't got to the B movie.
Yeah.
I mean, and that was like, when I heard about that, I was like, Common's making a movie with Denzel.
Wow.
That's That's real exciting. We're going to move from the movies, though, because we got to get to the music. Finding Forever, as of yesterday, is his first number one overall album across the country. And we should stand for that.
Man, this is one of the most beautiful experiences I ever had in my career, in my life. Like, to be able to come home to Chicago and just talk and to have this type of dialogue and just to have this type of support. Man, I'm just grateful to be a part of the experience. Like, seriously, like, this is like, man, this is a blessing, man. I'm just very grateful. And two, it's just at a good time, man. And I just, man, I'm into the fact you said Chaka Khan and Al Jarreau. And that's one thing that I always strive for when I talk about, when they ask me, man, how long do you feel like hip-hop can last? How long can you do hip-hop? I always approach my career like I'm a musician, I'm an artist. Like, you don't look at, like, certain soul artists and say, how long are you going to be singing? You know, so as a hip-hop artist, if, you know, God willing, I'll be able to make music till I'm 80, you know. I've been out to listen to jazz musicians. I've been checking out, like, Roy Haynes, this jazz drummer. He's performing at the age of 80. There's no limitations to what we can do. And I look at myself on a broader scale, not just though I make hip-hop music. I want my music to touch all genres of people and people to just appreciate good music and good art. So thank you for having me on here. It's an honor to be on this tour.
And you know what? Something else I wanted to show you guys, and we can't find it. It's somewhere. Oh, cool. If you didn't know, thank you. You all are so good to me. If you didn't know, Common also does something else. If you didn't know, Common is an author, and he's written a couple of children's books.
Thank you.
You're working on a third book, right?
Yeah.
So really, and if you don't mind, you know, like when you get a minute, you can kind of like write your name in here for me.
I got you.
One is The Mirror and Me. I like you, but I love me. And honestly, you know, I'm not exactly like 10, but these are good. So I think, you know, if you got a youngster, you know, what age group would you say these are aimed at?
I would say it goes from 8 to 80.
Okay. Because I like these, and they look good.
Yeah.
I mean, really, you know, it's got great art in it. So I would suggest that you all kind of check it out. If I weren't a musician, I'd be a
teacher.
All right.
My favorite movie is?
My favorite movie is Pulp Fiction.
Okay. When I have free time, I like to
go to the movies, for sure.
People would be surprised to know what about you?
That I'm really not internet savvy. I don't own a computer. I don't know how to text message.
You don't own a computer?
No.
Really? Oh, that is a surprise. My favorite CD or album of all time is?
Probably Marvin Gaye, What's Going On.
Okay. I love to do a duet with?
With Sade.
Oh. That's interesting. Yeah. That's interesting. My favorite meal is?
I love pizza, man. I'm a pizza.
And the most important question of all?
I like soul food, too.
You like soul food?
Yeah.
My favorite interviewer is?
No other way. This has been the best, man. This has been the best. It's been the best, man.
It is hot in here, boy, I tell you. But we're going to make it a little bit more hotter, y'all, because now you're going to see the man come and perform his new joints or Finding Forever. Go buy that album if you ain't got it. Come on, y'all, let's do it, y'all. This is how we take it. Get out your seats and let's have a good time.
For unsung ego, riding in the Rego, trying to stay legal. A boy you found Nemo, I found the new primo. Hey, you know how we do, we do it for the people. And the struggle of the brothers and the foes, the lovers of the
foes.
Experience and discover hope, discover. was harder.
The rock
is starting to the voice of a martyr. White folk focus on dogs and yoga. On the low and trying to ball and get over. Lyrics are like liquor for the fallen soldier. From the bounce to the house, it's all our culture. Every day we hustling, trying to get them customers. Law we ain't trusting them. Thick bras, we lusting them. Sick and tired of punching it. I look on the bust of them. When I see them struggling, I think I'm touching them. The people, yo, put your hands in the sky. Yeah, you know the days have gone. Yo, put your wands up. Put your wands in the sky. Yeah. And just take your time. For unsung hero, riding in the Rego, trying to stay legal. Got a found Nemo, I found the new primo. Yeah, you know how we do it for the people. The people said that I was sharp on TV at the Grammys. No, they tried to India, I read me. Got backstage and I bumped into Stevie. He said, no matter what, the people gon' see me. Can't leave rap alone, the streets need me. Hunger in their eyes, what seemed to feed me? Inside peace mixed with beats seemed to breathe me. Nobody believed till I believe me. Now I'm on the rise, doing business with my guys. Visions realized, music effectualized. A gift from the skies to be recognized. I'm keeping my eyes on the people, that's the prize. Yeah, we see them hands up in the air, shout out. Now, you know the days have come. Put your ones in the skies. And just take your time. For unsung hero, riding in the Rego, trying to stay legal. A boy they found Nemo, I found the new primo. Yeah, you know how we do it for the people. From Inglewood to a single hood in Botswana. See the eye, we, yours has got drama. Standing in front of the judge with no honor. Raps ignite the people like Obama. The karma of the streets says needs and takes. Sometimes we find peace and peace and breaks. Put the bang in the back so the seats can shake. Rebel kind of like music for the people's sake. It's the people, the people, the people. Who we talking about, y'all? The people. The people.
The
people. Yo, yo, put them hands up. Put them hands up. South side, west side. Yeah, she said don't break my heart. I'ma tell y'all the story, man. Cause I was just down south. And man, this woman, man, I can't trip. This woman I seen, it was kinda trippy. Yeah, yeah. Kind of trippy, but I'm about to tell y'all about it. It's a great little story, though. Let me tell you. It was a dream day. Met her on spring break. Looked like the type to be like no Ople Inglay. She said you look like you rap. Where's your bling, gay? And your clothes is tight, but you don't sing, gay. I said, nah, that's dude from NSYNC, gay. She wasn't married, kept a ring on her pinky. She said, you know I don't be dating rappers. I said, I got my sad card, baby, I'm an actor. Let me see the man's up, y'all. Yeah, we gon' keep it going, real mellow. You know you can step to this one. She said, don't break my heart. We gon' give it, yeah, let's give it, we gon' give it, we can give it, yeah, let's give it, let's seen her again at All-Star Weekend. She ain't had tickets, and she ain't in the Hooper. She was there to kick it with a roommate who was a video vixen. Spent so much on outfits, she about to get evicted. I'm married to this rap, looking for a mistress. You can be by my side, like flavor and delicious. Long as you ain't scared of the kitchen and the dishes. She said, you one of the fishes, I know your mind switches. And yeah, yo, who out there know how to step? Y'all step to this one now.
She said, don't break my heart.
She said, don't break my heart. We got lots of love to give. We gon' give it, yeah.
let's give it, we gon' give it, let's give it, yeah, we can give it, we can give it, We fell in love as crazy as Nas and them. Ross was sexing cause I stopped calling them. I met the parents, watched the game with a father in. Questions of marriage and I start dodging them. What happened to me happens to lots of men. Get deep in loving and get eating some oxygen. As far as wives, I was thinking like Solomon. She said, there you go, breaking my heart again. Yeah, yeah. Come on and clap your hands, y'all. She said, don't break my heart. Come on up top. She said, don't break my heart. We got lots of love. Let's give it up. Gon' give it in. Let's give it up. We gon' give it up. Let's give it up. Let's give it up.
Thank you, Chicago. We gonna take y'all back one time, but hold up. Hey, Derek, no texting while we performing, man. Pay attention to the show, man. Let you go. See, that's how your team do. They don't even pay attention to you when you perform no more. They done seen you so many times. Once again, I wanna thank the Nation of Islam that's been my security, holding me down, to the brothers promoting the album, Find It Forever. Man, it's a beautiful experience, man. I wanna come back to the experience again. Maybe when I get to do the next album and more movies and also just, you know, we got programs going on here. Make sure y'all check out, you know, what Common Ground is doing. We will be here in the community for real. And whatever we need to do, y'all extend it to us and let us know, you know, because we want to make change. But hey, we're going to take y'all one back, a little couple of years. Yes. Yeah. Yo, get down, go ladies, come on, get down, go ladies, let me hear you say ow, say ow. Now homeboys, make some noise, oh my guys, homeboys, make some noise, let me hear you say oh, say oh. I never knew a la, 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 a la like this, gotta be something for me to write this, queen. I ain't seen you in a minute. Wrote this letter and finally decided to send it. Signed, sealed, delivered for us to grow together. Love has no limit, let's spin a slow forever. Your heart is weathered by what does get to you. I ain't gon' sorrow, I did it too. Because of you feelings I handle with care. Brothers recognize your life, they can't handle the glare. Hey, I ain't the type to walk around with maps and shirts. Your relationship is epic, I'm at your work. Wanna be the one to make you happy, it's hurt you the most. The end is near, it's important that we close.
To the what?
To the most high, regardless of what happened on him, that's the lie.
There are times,
sing it, Tom,
when you need someone,
I can't hear you.
I will be by your side.
Yeah, yeah, let them all about the light, y'all, come on.
There is a light that shines,
how it shines. Kinda fresh, you listen to more than hip hop. Catch you in the mix of beauty, the thrift shop. You pop when it's time to, thinking you fresh. Suggest the beats I should rhyme to. When I'm lost, I try to find you. You know to give me space when it's time to. My heart's dictionary defines you. It's love and happiness. Truthfully, it's hard trying to practice abstinence. Time we committed love, it was real good. Had to be for me to rhyme, it still feel good. Sex ain't gon' keep you, but as my equal, it's how I must treat you. It's my reflection. In the light, I'ma lead you. And whatever's right, I'ma feed you.
Chicka-thigh,
chicka-thigh, chicka. Yo, I tell you the rest when I see you.
There are times.
Yo, sing it, y'all.
When you need someone,
I can't hear you.
I will be by your side.
Yeah, yeah. Let them know about the lights I tell.
There is a light that shines.
How it shines.
Yo,
bring it down one time. I wanna hear y'all sing it.
There are times.
Sing it, y'all.
When you'll need someone.
Yeah, come on.
I will be by your side.
Let them know about the lights I
tell. There is a light that shines special for you and me.
Get down, go ladies, come on. Get down, go ladies. Let me hear you say ow. Say ow. Now
homeboys, make some noise for my guys, homeboys, make some noise. Let me hear you say oh, say oh. Chicka-da, chicka-da, chicka-da-da-da. I tell you the rest when I see you. Peace. My man DJ Dummy on the one and twos. Rossad in the house, Big Mo in the house. Southside, where y'all at? Yeah, peace to the West Coast, the West Side. Yeah, once again, thank you, Desi, for the experience, man. It's nothing like it. God bless you, man. I'll be back. Peace, y'all, from Kama.
Let's hear it for the man with the number one record in the United States.
Yeah. It's for the future.
Shime, and I love your concert. I'm glad I came out here with my boys over here from Michigan. And I'm here to represent the South. So
hi, my name is Eric Mitchell. We just got in here by chance. We just came by. We got in. I'm so glad I came. It was really good. Did a good job.
Hi, my name is Larry. I just came in by chance, too. And I love this stuff. It's amazing.
Focus on dogs and yoga. My people on the low end trying to ball and get over. Lyrics are like liquor for the fallen soldier. From the mouse to the house, it's all our culture.
We sincerely hope that you enjoyed the show. And remember, whether it's a word in season, an artist, or an event, we are always on time. We are On Time TV Online. It's about the people.
For unsung hero, riding in the Rego, trying to stay legal. My daughter found Nemo, I found the new primo. Yeah, you know how we do it for the people. The people said that I was sharp on TV at the Grammys. Though they tried to India, I read me. Got backstage and I bumped into Stevie. He said, no matter what, the people gon' see me. Can't leave rap alone, the streets need me. Hunger in their eyes is what seemed to feed me. Inside peace mixed with beef seemed to breed me. Nobody believed till I believe me. Now I'm on the rise, doing business with my guys. Visions realized, music affected lives. A gift from the skies to be recognized. I'm keeping my eyes on the people, that's the prize. For unsung hero, riding in the Rego, trying to stay legal. My daughter found Nemo, I found the new primo. Yeah, you know how we do it for the people. From Inglewood to a single hood in Botswana. I see the iron weed, my nigga, yours is my drama. Standing in front of the judge with no honor. My raps ignite the people like Obama. The karma of the streets is needs and takes. Sometimes we find peace in beats and breaks. With the bang in the back so the seats can shake. Rebel Cadillac music for the people's sake.
This is a tree that was never chopped down. To make a crutch that was never needed by a child who never got polio. Because vaccine was never in short supply. Thanks to people whose compassion wasn't either. Over the years, Rotary Club members have helped immunize over 2 billion children against polio. Soon, the world will be polio-free. Rotary, humanity in motion.